So you see, the timeline has been altered, but it can be corrected. And the singularity is the key. With it, Demichev rose to power, and the Soviet Union dominated the world.
If you destroy the singularity in the past, history will correct itself.
But the only thing that can destroy the singularity is something of equal power. The E-99 bomb Khrushchev desired. There's one aboard a freighter that sunk in the harbor when the singularity exploded. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Take that elevator down into the old rail line. From there, you'll have to travel to the docks. Catherine and I will do our best to help you.
Up here!
Demichev's men attacked the tower. Catherine distracted them while I headed here. That was a very close call. Come up here. We have much to discuss.
Audio log of Pyotr Nikolsky. All hell has broken loose on Katorga 12. A group of us is banded together and managed to stay alive. We are moving underground in hopes of leading...
Time is of the essence, Captain. Demichev's noose draws tighter. He could capture you very soon. Take that rail. It leads to the docks. Once there, you will recover the E-99 bomb. With it, we can correct the timeline. Captain, the way is blocked. But if you take this ladder down, you should be able to fix the crane. Then I can get you to the other side. Act. Demichev knows you're here. Move quickly. Fix that crane so I can get you to the other side. You can fix the crane by taking this ladder.
off, Captain!